Wait for me! Till the desert sands themselves were red with blood, I could not bring back the dead. Do not be afraid. This belongs to you.
The dagger of time. But it is locked away within my father's treasure vault. How?
Most people think time is like a river that flows swift and sure in one direction. But I have seen the face of time, and I can tell you, they are wrong. Time is an ocean in a storm. His signal is a flaming arrow shot into the air. Prevent him, and my father's army will know the traitor has been unmasked. They will turn back.
A wild tale indeed. I have a simpler version. A Persian soldier, lusting for glory, entered the chambers of the Maharaja's daughter and was slain by me. Your Highness, for your own safety, I suggest you flee. I will handle this intruder. Matru Devate Atta!
What sorcery is this? Stop this at once!
My lady, he came here to abduct you. Surely you do not believe him.
He will betray you! All will happen as I have foretold.
How inventive. Do not forget, he is a Persian soldier.
What I told you is no story. It happened. I mean, it will happen.
Most amusing.
Let him be brought before my father. He will judge. Vizier, I have commanded you to stop. Do you disobey?
I've taken orders long enough from a senile fool and a sniveling rat. Your father was a great warrior in his youth, or so he would have reason to believe. A pity his son does not take after him. And again, perhaps father and son are alike. It would appear that both share a taste for evil. easy plunder.
You waste your breath. What little you possess.
You proceed. I will handle this trick. Did you really think you could defeat me?
Careful. Don't tire yourself.
You are being a party.
Prince of Persia for the win! Woo!
Yeah! Yeah. Yeah. So, Xeno Saga episode 3, we did the villain role, which I liked the most. I really liked how your narration really gets us as an audience attention to find out what things are happening next, and your villain just really makes the character the way you are. And I am looking forward to more of your voiceover projects in the future. I just want you to know that.
Thank you.
Indeed. Yeah.
Here's my question. Which video games projects did you enjoy working on before you got involved in the anime works?
Which video games or video game projects have I most enjoyed working on? You mentioned Prince of Persia. Prince of Persia, Sands of Time, was a defining moment for me in working.
Yeah! Woo!
That was huge. While it's not technically a video game, working on I Love Bees, which was a promotional thing for the release of Halo 2, was also amazing. I've had a lot of great experiences working in video games, but Prince of Persia would have to be like the one if I had to choose one. I still go back and play it. I still go back and play that first game. You know, over any of the new games that are out sometimes, I'll still go back and play that.